Moving on, two U.S. radio hosts have been suspended after they racially targeted first American Sikh Attorney General during a talk show. The talk show host repeatedly called New Jersey Attorney General Gurbir Grewal as Turban Man, drawing outrage for their xenophobic remarks. Grewal expressed his angst through a tweet. He said, and I quote, "My name for the record is Gurbir Grewal. I am the 61st Attorney General of New Jersey. I am a Sikh American. I have three daughters. And yesterday I told them to turn off the radio." Grewal also shared a link to an address he delivered this May at an Asian Pacific American Institute for Congressional Studies conference, where he discussed issues of hate and intolerance. Meanwhile, the two radio jockeys have offered an apology to Mr. Grewal. In a statement, they said, and I quote, "We offer our sincerest apologies to Attorney General Gurbir Grewal as well as the Sikh and Asian communities for a series of insensitive comments we made on our show. We respect all cultures and beliefs and are deeply sorry for the pain caused to the Sikh community, our co-workers and our beloved listeners," unquote.